Hey, welcome, gamers. Welcome, everybody, to the video segment of ElderScrolls.com. On Elder Scrolls Online, we're into another video segment of... We're in Cold Harbor, and we're doing some of these quests in Cold Harbor. This is basically, as I said in the beginning of the game, it was quite the... there was somebody running through there. Quite the Oblivion of Death. And we're kind of continuing on from the last video. And we're going to do some Skyhard hunting. Shard hunting. And then we're going to do a couple of quests to finish off. Or to attempt to finish off the main quest that got me in here. I want to thank everybody for tuning into the live stream and tuning into the screen capture. I've got this screen captured as well as live stream, and I appreciate everybody no matter where they're watching it from. If you didn't have the time and want to tune in and watch it, then you can go ahead and watch the screen capture, and it will be up on my video page. Okay, we're already going to... I want to go back, though. I want to do the Sky Shard first. So I want to go back. I don't want to go that way just yet. Got to be another pass somewhere. All right. I don't want to start that one just yet, starting that direction. We're going to do it, but I wanted to get the Sky Shard first. You mean to tell me there isn't any? I thought there was a path over to it. Well, I Well, I'm going to have to jump down there again. I can't believe it'd be, there's got to be another, I don't want to get down that, in that hollow again. Maybe I did want to go out the other way. Like a, yeah, that's where we were, that part of last video's quest. And that had a big wall, like a wall of the mountains around. Maybe I do want to go out the other way. Let's see. Of course, I could go out that way. We got these. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Folks, I'll tell you what, I thought the other map was terrible. Oh gosh, I did that wrong. I think I did that wrong, folks. I'm gonna have to. I need to go out this way, I think. I thought I did that before. I want to go out this way, I think, to get to that one area. Okay, I think. Well, not really. Thank you. Well, okay, we're going, let's see. That's what I want to go. I want to go off that. See, it's so hard in here because they're walls of a mountain, and then there's areas that you'll fall off like it did before. I need to go out that one to get there. But see, if I go here, am I going to have to jump over to there? That's the big thing. I don't know. If I go here, there's a big wall of rock there. That's here, it looks like. I might be able to get around it. I don't know, though. See, it's not like you can cut across the countryside and go, because should be an exit right here. I don't know if that door is an exit or what. To the chasm. Won't let me into there. Yep, that's where I need to go. I can't get in that chasm. Alright. I guess we're gonna have to go down here. Oh, try to get this moonless walk. So, yeah, we're going to have to and that is, I follow this row, I come to a T, and I take a right, it looks like. At least there's a few people milling around, I guess. Here's my tea. Oh my.
You're alive. That's wonderful. Can we talk? You're a real live person, aren't you? I thought I was all alone out here. I bet you came from that city over there. Could you help me, please?
Why can I see through you?
I'm a projection, silly. My brother and I are part of the Major's Field Expedition. Well, freelancers, really. we got separated from the others as soon as we arrived in Cold Harbor. But we're not slacking off. We're investigating this old library. We drew straws and I wound up on watch duty. But when I saw Daedra seal the entrance, I found another way inside. To rescue my brother, you know. But now I'm trapped too. There's a lot of magical projection stuff in here. That's how I'm talking to you. The Mages Guild gathered a team of the best dungeon
Library of Dusk.
The three alliances.
Discovered of the Fate Skulls.
Just in case they ran into
through the Daedric Lens.
My brother went into the old library with a couple of other treasure hunters.
Okay, and that's when the Daedra showed up.
Look, my brother's the expert, but I think the Daedra are using the projection lenses to spy on the people trapped in the library. As long as the lenses are active, the doors won't open. I'm thinking sabotage is a good one.
Well,
that's my thought. I'll provide whatever help I can from in here.
Destroy the Daedric lenses. 0 to 3.
She
okay.
This place the light of dust. Couldn't wait to start exploring. Please hurry. Whatever the Daedra wanted can't be good.
All right. I assume this is where we have to go. Library of Dusk is covered. Then I go after that one. I kind of figured that mage would follow me right on. Alrighty. Sweetie, we're gonna get you right on down now. Seducer? We're gonna take him. Two-handed? Well, I don't use those. Okay. I suppose I could sell it. Two-handed. Value, oh well, here it is. 58. Okay, I'll take that. Where are you, seducer? Them down here. Okay. Here we go. That fire just kills me. If I get one to chase me, All right, let me see here. Oh yeah, let me do that. That might help. I thought I had more than just one health. I do have. Shit. Oh my goodness. Here I am again, froze up. I have somebody else up here. All the way off. Turn them on, maybe that might help. Okay. Of course, you get up close to it, and there's all sorts of, but maybe. Thank you. Somebody else.
I'll try to show you what's going on inside the library while you smash those lenses.
Somebody else must have come in behind me. There is somebody else out here doing this.
Did you see that? I'll make some adjustments while you search for the next lens.
Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. I do fine if I stay on top of the. Oh man. Now, if I stay on top of the buttons, or the controls, I guess. We'll take all the gold we can get. Can I get up there? Won't let me? Of course, it brings me to right in front of the.
I switched the widgets with the gadgets, and that seemed to do the trick. Now let's see if I can get a view into the other part of the library.
And looks like we have a 49 level. As they dance around, I'm glad they're happy and dancing.
That was unexpected. I must be doing something.
We'll do one more out in that area.
I'll give one more try while you hunt down the last lens.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Let's see, where, oh, there it is. Of course, the way you need to go is right through the. Folks, if one for other people wandering down through this. They've kind of wandered through and killed a lot of them. But then we have these. Take him. Two of them aren't too bad. I'm going up the right. I need to get over.
Look, intruders. I want that one to go ahead.
If we can get down through here. Here we go. I'm gonna get killed again. I'm gonna get owned, folks.
Set it ablaze!
Oh my, I'm gonna get owned. Oh shit. I need to go out that way. This might get me a little closer anyway, the way it's... Oh, yeah. I'm... Before I... May have more up there. Two or three. Whenever there's three of them up here, I have a hard time making it through. Especially when they're both of them are breathing fire. I do fine if there's no fire involved. If there's fire involved, you gotta get right up there and get them. Then they wanna dodge on you. Heck, the fire, you. How you like that fire? A dwarven axe, one-handed, 680. I'm already using arm damage 700, okay. Alright. Oh, I see where I need to be. Oh. Hit the wrong button again. Boy, look, they're really being guarded. I bet the two of them have fire. I don't know if I can sneak up on that rock. No, maybe I can't. That rock's... Sneak up. Be able to after all. Maybe, just maybe. Just maybe. Enter the gallery.
Now, let's see if I can spot my brother.
Lady Laurent, we need to get out of here. This place is a trap. Young Raynor has already been caught in his spell.
Yeah, really?
Challenger.
Brilliant deduction.
Stay here, you and I, forever.
No, the glamour has taken you as well.
Come, my dear. Let us find a quiet corner among all these beautiful books.
She's lost. Damn! I need to escape before I also succumb to the spell. I'll leave them a note in case the effects were off.
Wait, I just heard the door unlock. Okay. It should be safe now. Come meet me in the gallery at the top of the ruins.
I can't use that porthole. The top of the ruins. Oh, boy. Okay, where is the gallery? Right there. All right. I should be able to turn around... Him along the way. Yes, we do. I see a duck behind. I see it. Come on out. Come on out. I see you. I see you. Okay. Oh, we have somebody else in here. Either they're waiting for somebody. Level 48. I thought maybe we'd both go down in here and fight these.
Raynor! He can't hear me. Why can't he hear me? Raynor! I can see Raynor through this observation window, but he can't hear me. It must be the spell. And I bet the spell didn't affect me because I'm not attuned to whatever catalyst controls the Magicka Matrix.
The Magicka Matrix?
You know, the spell web. A pretty elegant trap, really. I think the spell's catalyst has something to do with an interest in knowledge. I'd be insulted, but what can I say? I'm in this for adventure, not scholarly pursuits. And thanks, by the way.
Dungeon delving staff and 278 gold. I was kind of hoping the gold would be a little more, but we'll just have to complete the quest.
The spell seems to be a combination of glamours and illusions. It snared my brother and the other scholarly types. Anyway, we can't leave them like that. We have to snap them out of it. I always have. It requires you to get down there and talk some sense into them. I'll make sure the Daedra don't lock us in here again. Just find me if Raynor gives you any trouble. And be careful.
Just find
me. Magic can be tricky. Sure, there may be other spells.
The Library of Dusk. We started into another quest.
And remember the details of each holding cell. The Daedra must be keeping those notes for some reason. And I believe
examine the prisoners. Okay. I won't be able to get in here. Do 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 do. Examine the prisoner's notes. 1. Noble explorer held in room with cross and banner and pistols. May be resistant to illusionary spells. Observe closely. All right. Mage held in cell with Star of Azura banner and blue crystals. Okay. I'm assuming I'm missing one. Must be another one up high. I think I already got this one. Got this one. Enter the library at dusk. Okay. Dark expert held in room with yellow crystals and blah 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 blah. Blah. Appears heavily susceptible to illusions, but may possess Dwemer-inspired devices. Search carefully. Okay. Okay, now we go ahead and enter the... Now we enter the Library of Dusk. Okay, I'm gonna find Rainer Vanos. Wonder what's in here. This.
What a creepy place. I can feel something tugging at my mind.
Okay.
Find my brother and the scholars, and hurry. The spell might adapt and eventually trap us in here, too.
Alright. Oh, my lord. You gonna help me here, honey? Well, okay. We need to jump. I'm gonna have to go in that direction. Is he going the right way? There's somebody else running around. If there's only two of them, I could probably take them. We're gonna do it. Goodness. Venice ignores me.
Huh? Oh, sorry. This book is so engrossing. Could we talk later? I said I'm reading. Go on. I don't know what... Wait. You're right.
This place radiates Daedric magic. I can feel it in the back of my skull. We need to free the others.
Oh, gosh. How many more people? How many more?
I remember. She realized something important before we were drawn into the spell.
Oh, will you be all right?
I think so. I can still feel the spell tugging at my mind, though. Just in case, Kirith and I are going to our camp outside of the ruins. But I'm worried about the others. Since the spell doesn't seem to affect you, can you look for Lady Laurent?
I suppose. What happened here?
Lady Laurent, Tellinger, and I decided to take advantage of our good fortune and explore this old library. The possible gain in knowledge far outweighed any risk involved. But as soon as we stepped inside, the spell started to take hold.
Okay, you should get to safety.
Thanks. Kirith and I will head for our camp outside the ruins. Meet us there after you find Lady Laurent and the Artificer.
Lady Laurent. Well, all right. He'll run right out, not... See if I can sneak over there. Has to be Lady Laurent. Seems to hear you.
Rainer sent you? Why? I just found the most fascinating... Wait, where am I? I see. I suppose I should ask whether or not you're part of this elaborate trap, but I sense that you're not an illusion. I can feel the spell, however, crawling back, trying to slip into my mind. An odd sensation. I remember that we discovered something or another, but the details elude me. Perhaps if I had more time to recover from the effects of the spell... Wait a moment. Tellinger said something important just before I became engrossed in this relic. I wouldn't know exactly, but I'm sure Tellinger's around here somewhere. He's really quite clever and dashing to boot. He reminds me of my... decided to take a look around this old library. I was sure there had to be a treasure or two to make it worth our while. Young Raynor became ensorcelled almost immediately and ran off. After that, things kind of get fuzzy.
Yes, it's Lady Laurent. I did some quests for her back in the desert.
Thank you. I'm going to get out of here. I need to find someone.
Stibbins? Oh my. Stibbins. Well, okay. Thought maybe you might get some Okay, where are we going now for the next one? Way over there. Okay, can I get out here or not? Are those the same two that were... Yeah! Thank you. Now, if I get between them, this magic AoE is good. It gets two of them. Oh, wow. A two-handed bow. We'll sell it. Alright, let me... I go down way down there. Okay. Take the gold. Alright. Oh, there's another one. I'll go after her. Come on, up her. Come on, you can do it.
I'm rather busy right now. Come back later. No, not even a little. You won't find your artificer, and you'll never leave here alive!
Okay, what seems to be the... What's going on here? Oh my goodness! Dark husband. Oh, shit. Knights of the Gleaming Blade. Okay. Still looking for somebody else. Okay, details of tag. Okay. Remember the details of. I'll go to the next one over and see if we can find out what's going on. In the vault, then we can escape together. Huh. All right. Find him in the vault. I must have found all the buffs. Oh, there's three of them there. Oops. See if I can get out of here. Alright, I gotta get way over here, go down there, find it. Okay. See if I can wrap around these corners. Slowly. Oh, shit. think that goes underneath, doesn't it? Or does it? Let me see if I can go through here this way. If in doubt, sneak around. My stealth is pretty high level, folks. Whenever I go into these kind of games, I make sure one priority, and that is usually stealth. I usually step up to stealth, whatever I have to do to step that up. In the right place. I think I did. You've got to be shitting me. I didn't. I almost believe that I do have to go downstairs and down under. I'm going through there. Oh, okay. There is something. I think I have to go underneath. Go down. Oh, that's jolly. Yeah, there's a... Okay, let's see if I can get down there. Stairway there, I think. Is there a stairway? But there's also a... We're gonna take her out. We're gonna take her or him. Take him out, maybe? Jump down there. Ooh. Is there an under? Oh yeah, there is a place I gotta get under there. Oh my goodness, I didn't know I had. If I had known that, I would have gone down that way, come right out, went on down. Well, here we go. We're gonna try to go down. Didn't help me too much. Usually if you press the forward button down, usually it'll roll. Oh my goodness. Goodness. Not very much, nobody can sneak around those. I don't mind two, but boy, three. And if they're... I could use my R, I never thought about that, so... I mean, it's there to use. And I don't know, usually when there's three, there's somebody with fire. I'm just gonna go in, we're gonna go like this. And we're gonna start waylaying! Oh shit. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, now, this... Oh, wow. Chest heavy armor. Woohoo! We'll take it. 414 health. I got the maximum health on another one, too, though. Increases the item's armor value by 13%. Okay. I better slip into that puppy now. Alright, let me get back over here. Okay, we need to go down there. It's gonna be three again. Oh gosh.
She's crazier than a cat.
You think crazy? Here we go. Yeah, come after me, you. I'll grab that. I couldn't believe that 1700. Boy, I need it. Alright, where we go? Okay, we need to go around that center. There's no matter which way you go. There's one over here we're going to take out. We're going to do you the same way, sweetheart. Or if it's... I don't know if it's a... Don't know if they're guys or women. We're going to do them the same way. All right, kill them just like... We kill them the same way. Done.
I take it that you are the one who read my note. The spells I placed upon it alerted me that non-Daedra eyes examined the writing. I do hope that you are a member of the Force from Tamriel. If so, I have something to show you. This vault contains a portal, and the power emanating from it is overwhelming. Something on the other side seeks to pierce the veil of illusion that hangs over this ruined library. It's inconsequential. Whatever it is, it may serve a purpose in our battle against the Lord of Cold Harbor. If we can acquire it, then this excursion will not have been a complete waste of time. I have my suspicions, but I hate to speculate. If you must know, I think it might be one of the fabled lights of Meridia. The sources of power she used to hurl the Hollow City into Cold Harbor. Come in and we shall investigate further.
Okay, how do we... Oh, here we go.
Enter the portal and find the source of the power I sense emanating from the other side. Because I don't completely trust myself. While I have avoided the illusions that trap the others, I can still feel the pull of the Daedric spell. Find the power source and meet me at our camp outside the ruins. And take this token, just in case. Once you go through the portal, the token will attune itself to the access point. If you get lost, use the token and it will return you to the portal. What was once a curiosity that won me fortune and acclaim is now a vital tool in our mission.
Huh. They must have slipped through pretty quick. Alright, here we go into the porthole. Assuming it's take the light of Meridian.
Baal's bondage. Find them and bring them to me. Know that you may jump from here and rejoin your friends below. What power I still possess shall keep you safe.
Oh, will it? Oh, right. The horse and me will die together. Talk to Tank. Tellinger, I guess. Tellinger.
Welcome back, my friend. Did you find it? Was I right? Was the source of power I sense one of the fabled lights of Meridia? By the eighth, that crystal! It is a light of Meridia. It is said that these orbs of power once allowed Meridia to transport an entire city into Cold Harbor. If an agent of Meridia harnesses this power force, we shall gain a distinct advantage.
Okay, folks, it looks like we're going to complete this portion of the quest, and I'm going to get a dungeon delving mantle, which I'm already wearing something at 16. Of course, this is a medium armor. I'm wearing a piece of heavy armor on this. And also, I'm going to get 556 gold. We're going to complete the quest.
With Marisha's light, we can turn the tide of this campaign. Kira said you came from the Hollow City. We shall go there once everyone has had a chance to rest. Thank you for your help. You know,
oh, good.
You remind me of one of my students.
Oh, really?
Once inside the Hollow City, we'll begin helping with the war effort. We must test the lights of Meridia and investigate methods for destroying Molag Bal's plane meld mechanism. There is always research to do in campaigns such as this.
Goodbye. Okay. Oh, we're so close to this. I think this is where I need to. Is that where I need to go next? Either here or I need to go here. I'm gonna hit both of those. Okay, we're gonna go on. Let me look at the map and see if I have any sky shards out in that area. There is a sky shard that sits right on top of right here. I'm going to try to get that sky shard while I'm out there. Okay. Okay, we're going to go. Oh, another. Every time we begin a quest, folks, there is another quest waiting in the midst. This pack was apparently left behind. When this camp was abandoned, I should search the pack. Oh my, this pack contains some dried meat, a few pieces of fruit, and a handful of root vegetables. It also contains a signet that identifies it as having belonged to a member of the Fighters Guild. I should look around to see if determine what happened to Fighters Guild member. The Moonless Walk. Rescue the Fire Guild from the Moonless Walk. Okay. Into the woods. We'll get on back on the horse. And we're gonna go to the Moonless Walk anyway. To rescue that firefighter, we'll probably be able to. Oh my lord, what are they? Oh gosh. Oh god. Let me look. Oh my. 350 on the. Okay. Sprig and bark. I don't know what that's good for. Guess we're sneak into the rest of it. Go again. Oh my god, what was that? What in the world is it? A strangler? Of light. I mean, if you don't attack them, they won't attack you. Okay, here. Rescue the fire. Okay. Something, okay. Oh, wait a minute. Search the camp above. Oh, I gotta search that camp. Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't believe it. I'm gonna have to go all the way back up there. Let's run up there real quick. All those springs are back again. Find the Fighters Guild members. Members. We have a... Alright, now we go back there. It's not even to the... Okay. Straight off into the side. Oh gosh. Oh god, this is nasty out here.
Just slaughtered. Nothing ever changes. By Ifra's hairy feet, you outsiders just keep showing up. You and everyone else in this forest, it seems. My clan has already declared your allies to be trespassers. You don't want to know what we do to trespassers. The Shadow Walkers will catch them. They always do. Does a fuzzy newt goat have seven toes? Don't look at me like that. It's a perfectly appropriate analogy. Anyway, I hope I reach them before the hunters do. Otherwise, your allies don't stand a chance. Because I'm tired of seeing people get hurt. Ugh. Things need to change around here. We've already spent way too much time talking about fuzzy newt goats. I really need to get moving. Have you noticed the swords left near these campfires? I think your companions are trying to tell us something.
Follow directions of the blade.
I'm looking for them. If I can reach them before the hunters, they might just get out of this forest alive.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open and your weapon ready. The shadows here are not.
Okay, anything else in your friend either? Oh gosh. Oh shit. I never did. Oh my goodness. Back that way? Oh gosh. That's 45. I see him down there. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Ooh. Oh my goodness. 1305 on the heavy. Oh my goodness, yes. We'll take that. We'll take this. We'll take the 20 gold. I'm aside of those pants now. Okay, Dwarven Greaves, we'll take it. We'll equip them. Alright. Man, I can tell you what, I'm sure found the needed. I notice though, as I keep putting on this heavy armor, it takes a lot of stamina. But I got some points to distribute, so.
You need to be alive. You have to be. I need you to help. I didn't do it. I swear. He was like this when I found him.
We do have a 40.
This poor soldier. He didn't have to die. At least the Khajiit got away. How long can he manage to survive, though? I don't know. My clan can be very persistent. Because we made a stupid deal long, long time ago. We became the guardians of this forest in exchange for power and immortality. But look at the cost. Now the Shadow Walkers hunt anyone who dare sets foot in these woods. There might still be a way to save the other soldier, the Khajiit, but you need to trust me. I won't oppose my clan directly. They're my family. If I can help you find your friend, I just want to make sure no one else gets hurt. The Shadow Walkers use runners to search the forest, but you'll never see them. They become one with the shadows, all but invisible when the clan is on high alert. There is a way to see the runners, though. You need to collect the bark of a spriggan. The bark's magic allows the creatures to... How should I put this? Feel their way through the dark woods. Infuse the bark with the wisps of light, and you should be able to spot the runners.
Oh my goodness.
Your friend is out there, being hunted by my people as we speak. If you have questions, ask them quickly so we can get back to the task at hand. My clan is ancient, older than you can even imagine. Our tree mender tells stories of the before time, when we lived under the bright skies in the lush forests of Valenwood. According to the stories, the Daedric Prince unleashed his fury upon Valenwood. Instead of fighting back, my ancestors decided to offer their allegiance to the prince. And here we are. Gave up. That's one way to look at it. Another way is to see a clan that wanted not only to survive, but to gain a significant advantage. The Shadow Walkers love power. In exchange for servitude, we were promised power over our enemies. I explained this to you already. I'm tired of darkness and false promises. Molag Bal gave us power, but he keeps us trapped here.
Molag
Bal. What good is power if we're stuck in this realm forever? I want to see clear skies and stars in the night.
Okay. What do I need to do? Get the wisps, collect. Oh boy, but I need to kill those things to get them. Well, let me do it. Where are they at? Of course, now you want to look for them, and then you want to get the wisp of light. Yeah, this forest is nasty. There's one of them. Oh good, there's another one.
Okay.
Collects, okay, bark. There's that one. That one. I don't have that. I gotta get another one? Oh, shit. Okay, let me go get another one. There's another one down there. Oh, shit. Oh my goodness! Good night. Oh no, I did a 1620. Okay, now this is a heavy armor. 1620 by more than 1794 I'm gonna grab that and sell it. Oh, I can't. Alright. We're gonna get two of these things. Bring Circuit Broke to Pharaoh. Okay. Here we got somebody else here. There's a few people milling around, folks.
Did you get the box? We don't have much time left.
Here is the bar.
Just scrape a bit off the top end. There. An old trick I learned living so long in this dreadful place. My friends thought it was funny to hide from me, so I'd use this to see them. It also has an interesting side effect. While it allows you to see anyone hiding in the Shadow Realm, it also masks your presence from them. I've
really?
Used this method to avoid patrols and sneak out of the forest. It really works.
Really?
But remember, the effect is temporary. It doesn't last long. Touch the bark to a wisp of light, and then cross the bridge. The runners are searching for the remaining soldier. When you spot a runner, follow him. He should lead you right to your friend. And if the effect runs out, just touch another wisp.
Okay, touch another wisp. All right, well... Hope those wisps are handy. I guess there it is. Am I touching it?
Acting so strangely today.
I'm assuming. Oh gosh. I guess I'm supposed to follow. Oh, yeah, follow him and he'll take me to the.
There has to be something out there. Where in Ifrit's name is that sound coming from?
Oh my goodness.
noise out there.
I got Toto. Failed to follow. I gotta find another wisp. I don't know. I'm gonna have to go on to a different quest. I don't know. I'm gonna go down here and I need to find out. That one's gonna have to wait. I'm not running all the way back there again. So since I'm down here, I'm gonna get this. Piss on that failed shit. I'll just go ahead and go down to this one. Moonless Walk Way Shrine. Okay, that's what I wanted to. I need to come over here. Up here, there's a. This is what I originally wanted to do, come down through here. To see if I can get that Sky Shard. I can find that. Oh, there it is. Folks, we might get that Sky Shard in here after all. Maybe. Gives me another skill point. That's way down there. It's number 3. Shit. get in there somehow. There's a back opening there. Or I can go up here. Maybe. Heavy armor, I'll take it. Oh, for crying out loud. Let me dump something. I got a lot to sell, though. I need to hurry because I don't want it to disappear on me. This is light armor. A dwarven helm. Oh yeah, that looks good. Of a gun. Let me see if I can get in this place. Oh, now they're going to let me talk to the sergeant. Well, he's right down here. Let me talk.
Don't be ridiculous, Snake.
This one does not understand the game the little elf and the snake thing are playing. But we have something...
Yeah, I don't understand the game either.
We need to get into this tower. The key to our victory. It's in there. I know this to be true.
Oh, really? You gotta get into this tower? Okay, well, that's...
We heard voices in the woods. We thought it was other members of our expedition calling to us for help. But Captain Alfari figured it out. The voice comes from this tower. Whoever is locked in there needs our help. And he will help us in return. The wood elves started hunting us almost as soon as we stepped into this great forest. They killed Captain Alfari in cold blood. I barely escaped. The snake thing found this one, lost and injured. And let me safely through the woods. The last alien king here? Then Captain Alfari was right. The key to our victory is locked away in that tower. This one isn't sure. The little elf appeared out of nowhere. But at least she didn't try to kill Kabu like the other elves did. They both claim to know how to get inside the tower, but Kamu doesn't trust either one of them. A safe haven in this place. Huh. Kamu looks forward to seeing such a thing. Let me rest for a moment before I head out. I wish I could go with you.
Well, I don't know what's stopping you. Come on with me.
I would only slow you down. Good luck, my friend. This one doesn't know very much about this area. But this one always has opinions. Ask what you will, and I will answer. The little elves are ruthless killers. They call themselves the Shadow Walkers. As far as this one can tell, they hunt and kill anything that enters these dark woods. They never even gave us a chance to beg for our lives before they killed her for it. Kamu never saw her before. She stepped out of the shadows, but she didn't attack immediately. It is apparent to this one that she is anxious about something, and she seems eager to help us. Perhaps too eager, if you know what Kamu means. When we were searching the woods, we ran into a few snake devils. They attacked us when we got too close. They never seemed to actively hunt us, though. And of course, that snake thing over there helped Kamu. I did notice something else, however.
Oh, really? What's that?
When we were resting at one of the campfires, a group of snake things rushed toward us. But they didn't attack us. They charged the elves sneaking around our camp.
The two groups
don't seem to like each other. They may even be at war. What a choice. Like deciding whether to roast slowly or leap right into the flames. No good answer. But if we were seeking allies, Kamu would choose the elves. They are strong and capable. They could be a great help against Molag Bal. Well, the friendly snake thing did help me. We should not dismiss them out of hand. They lack organization and fighting skills. But Kamu can't deny the ferocity. Perhaps they are worthy of consideration as well.
Alright, we played through the dialogue. After talking to the sergeant, we have two other. Oh my!
I know you can't forgive my clan for what it's done, but they adhere to an ancient promise that will never come to pass. I can help you though. No one knows that tower better than I do, but I need to ask for your help in return. It's important.
Oh really?
You have to help me convince my clan to break this ages-old agreement. We've guarded these woods and that cursed tower, assuming that one day Molag Bal would reward us and let us return to Valenwood. But that's never going to happen.
How can I do to that?
You've been outside this forest. You know about Molag Bal's plan. You know about the plane melt. You have to tell them that our agreement is worthless. How can we ever return to Nirn if Molag Bal destroys it? Those monsters. We've been at war with them for ages. My people will never listen to you if you take their side. The Shadow Walkers are powerful. We would be of great help to you, but only if you aid me and convince my people.
Oh my, we had to make a choice.
You've seen my people fight. We're trained to kill. It's what we do. Maybe. Maybe if you can show them that Molag Bal has been using us, lying to us, maybe they'll see his treachery for what it is and join your cause.
Okay. Oh, that's...
We shall help you enter the tower. But first, you must help us against these foul wood elves. Do not listen to their lies. They murder our children. For no reason. Please, you must help me save the little ones. We never asked to be dragged into Cold Harbor. We never made a deal with the Daedric Prince. But ever since we got here, the wood elves raid our nests and slaughter our children. This cycle of murder needs to end. You are a hero. You stride through Cold Harbor with confidence, and not even the wood elves can touch you. You can win this battle for us, and we will be in your debt. We will show you how to enter the tower, even help you in your mission. They are monsters. They destroy our eggs and slaughter my people. If you aid the wood elves, we can never trust you. The Lamias are powerful. We would be of great help to you. Only if you help us end our war.
Well, these things are wandering around the woods. Maybe.
You will. Ooh. We have waited such a long time for someone to aid us in our struggle. You have made me very happy, outsider. Now we can get our children back. Now we can have our revenge.
Okay, looks like on this segment of the quest, we're going to get a Fighter's Guild visor, but I already got this other new helm I put on, and there again, this has, well, this has 414 health, maximum health, and increases this item armor value of 13%. You received the, okay, so I'm going to get 352 gold, so we're going to complete this quest. Okay, hang on a second, let me see what I can get. Let's see what's worth some money here. Hate to pitch anything. Hang on a second. I think I was wearing knees. I guess let me go ahead and pitch those.
So, how you decide? You will? We have waved the violent, ruthless wood elves smash our eggs just because they go through. They keep our eggs in their caps, holding them to keep us docile. They force us to stay near our own nests, hunting us down if we wander too far. We want our children back. We need our eggs. The tower, yes.
Now I gotta recover the eggs.
That and so much more. But all of our eggs must be returned. They hide our eggs in their filthy caves.
An unusual circumstance.
You must enter their homes to rescue our children. But be very careful. Such an intrusion will result in great pain and death if they catch you. I will find you near the wood elves' camp. I have ways of moving through the forest unseen. Can be dangerous, but worth the risk. I will do anything to get our children.
Yeah, it is.
I will show you how to get into the tower, full of shiny treasures, I'm sure. And we will become your allies against the Daedric Prince, even fight at your side if that is what you wish.
Okay.
Wait, outsider. A moment more of your time. I get it. My people killed one of your own. They aren't evil, though. You have to understand. We signed a pact to protect this forest. The Shadowwalkers believe that if they fail to honor that agreement, we're all doomed. Well, yes. I can't argue with that. I understand why you want to side with these creatures. I also know you need to get their eggs back. But my people don't need to die while you do it. Recover the eggs, but don't hurt my people. I'm not asking for anything you can't do. And I'll go with you when you're done, to help. I've been planning to leave anyway, so now's as good a time as any. You can use me, just don't kill any Shadowwalkers. Please. The Shadowwalkers watch the forest, but they're too confident. They leave our camps practically undefended. You could sneak in, get the eggs, and get out. You can do it. I know you can.
Alright.
Just consider what I'm asking.
All right. Okay, which one's he gonna show me to the get into the tower? Oh, they're over there. Okay, I guess I can't get in this tower then until I get these eggs. Alright, let's go to it. This ought to be interesting. And we have a veterans level down here doing some quests. And we got another veterans level down here. Oh gosh. Good night. Yes, we got some people. Oh, shoot. Shadow Butcher. I failed it. Oh well. Guess we're on our way now to kill the rest of them. Scatter! Since we failed them, we're on the way to killing them. A 6-21 dagger. Don't need it. Okay. I wondered if they were the wood elves, but they didn't say it, so I didn't know one way to look at it. So I guess now we can go in and get these eggs and kill everybody. Oh shit! Ouch. Some eggs are right there. Got one set. What do you mean they're unprotected? Them son bitches are protected. Shit, here we go. That holds me down. That son of a bitch. Oh, all the way back to the right. Oh, back this way, Shrine. Oh, not too far away, I guess. These are such mundane quests, folks. I sometimes get into them, and then other times they're so mundane. Try to, oh gosh, look, are those, Something's seeing me. I don't know how they... Oh, 634 medium armor? I think so. Something dump 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 dump. Dump out that yeast, I guess. Destroy, yes. Destroy, yes. And they're mediums to boot. And I've found a lot of useful armor in this map. Okay, let's see. By gum, it is up there. By gum. Of course, I can't get up there by this way. Oh, shit. Here we go again. I don't know what that one girl elf is telling me. Oh yeah, they're unguarded. Yeah, they go ahead and you can get in them. I think she's full of, you know what, I don't know if I can get up here. Damn, I wish I could get that. I think it gets old after a while having to kill the same things over and over. Put so many out here, it's just a repeat. I mean, oil. Oops. Near the Wood Elf camp. Oh gosh. You have got to be kidding me, right there. Well, she'd make her way through the woods, that's for sure.
You recovered our eggs. How wonderful. My people will be most grateful to you for this. I must return these eggs to our nest, but there is one more thing you must do before my people will feel truly safe. Please, may I tell you about this final task?
Alright.
A council of elders leads the wood elves. They live upon a large rock that floats above us. Queen Fajig's eggs were taken and hidden up there. You will need a key to open the portal and gain access to the floating rock.
The floating rock. The queen something eggs are taken and hidden up there. You will need a...
The key is divided into two shards, each protected by a shadow walker guardian. As soon as you acquire the two shards, go to the camp in the center of the forest. My people will meet you there.
Alright, here we go. Alright, have to go. Collect the shard of darkness above. I still gotta go back into that again. Oh my. Both keys might be together, I don't know. Oh, they are. Okay, of Orinjo the Shadow. I'll wait till I see them. Come out again, like this one's right out here. Let me get him. Goodness, I'm down. I'm hoping she's gonna come down here. Better get back up there before that other one respawns again. Now they've got two of them up here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's no fair. She should be... I gotta wait till my Magicka comes up, so hell, might as well. Only 7 gold. She was big spender there. All right, meet the llamas at the central camp. Where they're at here? Okay, I see them. Go that way, that's for sure. Well, let's see. I might be able to walk, go through maybe. Let's see, maybe that one would walk off, and if she walked back, I'd be able to walk by. And that's my cue, I think. Porthole to the Council of Elders. Use a sword. Again, folks.
Finally, the children are avenged. lost without their leaders. The day is ours. What would you have us do? The Wood Elves slaughtered my people. They would not listen to reason. The only chance we had was to remove their leaders. Now, we shall watch the Shadow Walkers crumble. I instructed Sigmund to hedge the ruined passage that leads to the tower. You shall find her there. Know that the Lamias are in your debt. Call upon us if you ever need our strength, brother.
Well, that'll be nice. That will be nice if you can call upon them in a fight. Yeah, they're nasty folks. I happen to kill one of them down there, and they're pretty nasty. That's why I figured this would be ideal. Well, she said she's going to be at the passage, so I don't know if I have to go back out of this. There it is, right there, I bet. Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness, I don't believe this. Oh, God. Oh, goodness. Man-eating plants, folks. I'm surprised that one wood elf didn't come back and haunt me.
Joyce, most consider us monsters, but you helped us. We will never forget your generosity and compassion. My egg sisters will live, and life, even in this wretched place, is precious. Thank you. As I promised, this door leads to the tower. I do not know what the tower holds, but we have heard the cries for help. This is Cold Harbor. Even the most mundane things can hide terror.
Mundane? Yeah. Okay. I'm assuming, folks, as I run around these woods and see these things, they won't attack me. Of course, I could have probably had the same thing with the wood elves. They probably wouldn't attack me.
For we would very much like to see this city. We will be there if you have need of us, my friend.
Okay. The ruined passage is open. I need to get in here, and I think I need, at least it shows it within the passage, or within the temple, something to do with the first quest, to get when I came into Cold Harbor.
This one has finally arrived. The light of Meridian is yours to claim. With it, you can finally set me free.
Okay, let me get that down. Let me go like this. And I think I gotta set something free that will maybe something to do with the Fighters Guild or something. And they'll run back and be the addition to this. Gosh, I don't know if I can get out of here. I hope I can. Hopefully, yeah, I can. Maybe not. I say, oh boy.
Waited for centuries, and waited and waited. Do you know how boring that can be? But now, you are here, just as Meridia foretold. The Radiant One knows many things. She knew that one day the city she plunged into Cold Harbor would serve her purpose. At first, she thought I would fulfill that prophecy. But I failed, and now I need your help. Have no fear. I am as alive as you are. Molag Bar has preserved me so that I can endure his endless tortures. His cruelty knows no bounds. I can't slip free of this lightless oubliette, but I have managed to send my projection to meet you. I knew you were the one I was waiting for. Whatever your purpose here, I can help you. Especially if it has anything to do with ruining Molag Bar's day. I have heard many secrets during my time here, and I shall share them with you.
Okay, folks. We finished off another segment of the quest. And looks like I got a bow, and 352 gold. We're going to complete the quest. Oh man, this is annoying. Very annoying. All this needs to be sold. Maybe I'll use the last one of these. That gives me a spot. Let me clear another spot, and probably have another. Okay. Yeah, I want to keep the medium armor on that one. Go ahead.
You made it this far, just as. I knew you were the one I was waiting for. You made it this far, just as I had predicted. I'm glad to see that my calculations were not in error.
You now, conquered the Moonless Walk and reached the tower.
To break out of.
Okay. How did you wind up here?
I was captured shortly after Meridia pushed her city into this dread realm. This prison relies on darkness. Early on, I almost broke free. Now Molag Baal shapes the darkness itself to bind me, suppressing my attempts to escape. Molag Baal has trapped me within a pillar of darkness, infused with his own vile energy, and powered by the light of Meridia. That, however, will be his undoing. The light of Meridia can also banish this darkness, but you have to bring it to me. To reach me, you must first unlock
the prison. Rescue the last alien king from the lightless.
Uses crystallized darkness to hold me and suppress
life my power. From the darkness.
Move the crystals from their locations to the prison door, and the way shall be opened for you. I am the last alien king. In our ancient language, my name means ruler in dark times. I can imagine no darker time than the end of the alien people.
Okay, we, how have you survived this long?
I am a servant of Meridia, her master tactician and strategist. Between my master's blessings and the time-distorting nature of this dread realm, I am still alive. Consider that your good fortune, for you will never defeat Molag Baal without my help. To reach me, you must first unlock the prison door. Molag Baal uses crystallized darkness to hold me and suppress my power. Move the crystals from their locations to the prison door, and the way shall be opened for you.
All right. Recover the crystals. Use. Oh my.
Enter the frozen alcove and collect the flame shadow crystal. Then, place it on the central dais at the entrance.
Okay. You mean up here? I'm not going to be able to go through that.
Enter the garden and collect the life shadow crystal. Then place it on the central dais at the entrance.
Oh. I don't think I'll use it. I want to stay hidden. Oh shit, what's this thing? Lord. ship. Oh my god. Adds 38 health recovery, maximum health 528. Okay, I'll take that maybe. Some bitches are just everywhere. I don't know if that light of... Oh, shit. What are you... Oh, God. I'll try using the light of Marina. Maybe that light. Oh, they really notice me now. Oh my god. Difference is using the light and not. The light gives me away. Gosh, we got something coming down. Oh my goodness. Folks, we got other people milling around. Find two more. All right. I don't believe it's on that other side. Fuck sneaking through, then. It claims I'm hidden, but okay. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my goodness. I don't know where he's at. I can't see him. Good night. Okay, come very carefully through this son of a bitch. There it is right over there too. I don't know where to go, really. God, what's that blood-curdling screams? We got somebody else down here, thank goodness. I don't know where am I supposed to go now? Okay. Follow him. Thank you. Oh my goodness, I'm caught. Talk about slipped out game past. He's going off in that direction. We're not going to go off in the other direction. Oh, shit. Oh, gosh. You got to be kidding me. Okay, here's... Oh, the light... Okay.
Enter the library and collect the Mind Shadow Crystal. Then place it on the central dais at the entrance.
We'll take that. Two more of them? Oh my goodness. Well, I could slip around them real quick. Being in the dark, it really helps out. I mean, not much you can do with a narrow passage. Can't sneak around them that easy. Him son of a... All right. Let's see. I'm here. I need to... Oh, got it all over the place down through here. Thank you. I could slip around knees also. Seem like. Either I'm in the wrong area, or well, here we go. I think I'm run out of my oh my goodness, I don't think I'll have time to do it. How does they're all over the place. That's ridiculous, ridiculous. But we're almost on the 3-hour mark. I'll have to finish this one tomorrow. There's what I need right there. But if I can't stop and get it, time to get any help. And this is going to be a tomorrow, I think. Yeah, piss on it. I'm not going to go back down there and struggle around. I'm all the way back up there. That's it. Folks, we're done for the night. Yeah, I'm not going to struggle around to get back down there again. One struggle like that is enough for one video. I hope everybody, matter of fact, we're just up on the 3-hour mark. We started this about 25 after 7. So I want to thank everybody for watching Elder Scrolls. And I'm the type of person, if you haven't noticed, that whenever you go down and do this, run around like we did and act stupid. And when they place so many of those guards down there, they mob you. Well, one time done is one time in a video. So we'll work with this tomorrow, probably. I appreciate everybody watching the stream and watching. If you're watching the recording of the stream, I sure appreciate it. Thank you very much, and I hope I see everybody down the video stream. Thank you, folks.